Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Bismita. Today we're going to start glandular system. What are glandular system? Let's see. The system which comprises all glands of the body is known as glandular system. Here, some of the secretion produced by the glands are transported through a duct, whereas some of the secretion are mixed in blood directly. After that, types. What are their types? According to their secretion, they are of two types. What are they? Let's see. One is endocrine glands and next one is exocrine glands. After that, endocrine glands. Let's see the detailed study about endocrine glands. For you, which makes it itchy. But to remind you, please look at here and zooming in this vessel with blood corpuscles. They are moving here. So let's see what is the endocrine glands. They do not have duct to carry their product to the surface, so they are called as ductless glands, and their secretory products are called as hormones. Hormones, and they directly mix into the blood and then carry throughout the whole body. Exocrine glands. They have ducts which carry their secretory product to the surface of the body. These glands include the sweat, mucus, saliva, tear, mammary glands, and so on, etc. Okay, next topics we have here is hormones. What are hormones and what is the role of hormones in our body? We have to know this in detail because it is very necessary for our body. So what are they? Let us study. Hormones are chemical messengers created by the body. They transfer information from one set of cells to another to coordinate the function of different parts of the body. So, hormones are very necessary for our body. If they produce less or more in amount, it causes certain diseases. After that, let us study the detail about the hormone producing glands. Here are given clear figure for you, that is which organ of the body produce the glands. Just like this is pituitary gland, is located in the brain area, and next we have here is thyroid, and parathyroid gland is here. Next we have here is pancreas. Next is adrenal gland. This figure indicates the ovary. I place it out because this is the female reproductive organ. Okay, and next figure, which is the male reproductive organ, that we call as testes. Let us detail about hormone producing glands. They are given here. Let's see where is located and what is the function of it. Okay, this is the brain area where the small gland is here present, that we call as pituitary gland. What is the function of it? we call as master gland also. It control other glands. So it is called as master glands, and it makes the hormone that trigger growth. Next we have here is thyroid glands, which produce hormone and associated with calories burning and heart rate. Next is parathyroid. This thyroid and parathyroid in the this small butterfly shape thyroid gland, and they are of four small dotted structure, which I haven't shared or shown you, but you know this is by figure from the figure, so please look at there. Its main function is to control the amount of calcium in the body. And next we have is pancreas. What is the role of pancreas? Have you seen this pancreas? What is the role? Means it helps to produce the insulin that helps to control blood sugar level in our body. Next figure we have here is adrenal. Okay, and its function is the stress hormone. It is called a stress hormone that controls sex drive and cortisol. Next is female reproductive organ that we call as ovary. Yes, and it helps to produce female sex hormone. It is only present in the female, and which usually produce hormone like estrogen and progesterone. Next we have here is testes, which is the male reproductive organ. They are male sex hormone only in the male, and it usually produce the hormone like testosterone. Okay, and main function is to produce sperm, which is very important for the fertilization of female egg cell. These are the main hormones produced by the endocrine gland. Okay, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe and like my channel.